I'm Marshall Lane, and I'm going to be doing, I did math around town for my TPSP project, and I made a board game called Nurse's Choice. So, what is Nurse's Choice? Nurse's Choice is a game to help you a little on math in a day-to-day basis on a nurse's job. This game is easy to play, and is a one-player to four-player game. It's a type of board game, sort of like Life, and it's also sort of like Monopoly because of a few things in this game. So I have a job interview with my mom, Nurse Daisy D.
Are your mom a nurse?
Conditioners. We attend all the deliveries to deliver babies, make sure babies okay, and also teach the parents to how to take care of the newborn. Second part is actually working and NICU to take care of patients, baby patients. So we assess the patient, monitor baby, monitor our patients, and give the medication, feed the babies.
What services do you provide?
Nursing service.
How do you use math on your job?
We use math to calculate the medication, the dosage. We also watch for the vitals and use all the lab numbers to calculate some treatment if that's necessary.
How has the way a nurse uses math changed over time?
In old times, people used paper, pencil, and calculated. But now everything's calculated by the computer.
What math tools did you a nurse have that now is no longer used?
We don't actually really use too much paper.
So, what math tools does a nurse use now that we're not using?
Now it's called electronic charting system. So it has a lot of tools that help us to generate the numbers.
What math do you use the most?
Addition, subtraction, fraction, multiplication, and division.
What tools do you use the most?
We use a computer electronic charting system.
Can you give me an example of your math?
Sure. So let's, for example, see the doctor ordered the caffeine for the baby to help their heart rate. Usually it's like 10 milligrams per kilogram. And typically, let's say a baby is 3 kilograms. So, how many milligrams do you use? 30. So, that's one example. That's how we calculate the dosage.
What math do you use for
We don't use geometry.
What do you use? What do you have on math? What advice do you have on math for kids who want to become a nurse?
Right now, the math that you're learning will build a very good foundation for you to use in the future. And not only nurse, all other, a lot of the occupations that require very good, solid foundation of math.
That's all my questions I have for you. Thank you for letting me interview you.
You're welcome.
So then how to play my game. First, you put the cards on the place cards here spot. You play youngest to oldest. Then, first player rolls the dice. If they land on an answer or question spot, then you take a card and answer it. If you check the answer and you get it right, you roll again. If not, you stay there. Then, you keep on doing this until somebody reaches the winner spot. Set up for doctor's choice. So there will be a start spot that will be like right here, and then there will be, you will place your characters over behind it. Then there will be the put cards here spot where you'll put here. So how extra things you can play with doctor's no Nurse's Choice game board and cards. You can play Monopoly, you can play Candyland, and you can play Uno. So, how to play Monopoly. So, how to play. You play it like Monopoly. The cards are money, not including the jail passes in here, and you take turns. How to play Candyland. So the rules are easy to do. You play it like normal Candyland. You don't use the cards, and you take turns. The answer questions parts are just move back one space places. And Uno. It's easy to play. You use cards. Questions equals the numbers. Good things equals skips. Uno reverse and plus is twos. And bad things equals plus four and wilds. You can make your own by doing the make it your own cards. That's all I'm gonna show to you today. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it.